Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to solve forgot Hik-Connect password. If you forget your password when logging in, follow the steps below to change the password. First, open your Hik-Connect application. On the Hik-Connect login page, tap forgot password. Tap reset by username or email address or reset by mobile phone number. In this demonstration, I use reset by username or email address. Input the username or the email address on the verify account page. Then tap next. Please input the security code, then click OK to confirm. A verification code will be sent to your registered email address. Wait until you receive the verification code for the reset. Once you have obtained the verification code, please input the verification code and tap next. Input a new password on the change password page. Make sure your password includes a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable information. Then, tap Finish to complete password reset. Congratulations! You have successfully password reset for your Hik-Connect account. In order to increase the security of your device, I recommend you reset your password regularly, especially in the high security system. Resetting the password monthly or weekly can better protect your device. There you have it. How to solve forgot Hik-Connect password. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.